woman accused of trespassing at Taylor Swift's Rhode Island home appeared in court today. Kimberly Meyer entered a plea of no contest. Now, she was arrested in July outside of Swift's beachfront property and charged with trespassing. The judge ordered Meyer to stay away from the home. Now, it's not clear if Swift was home at the time of the incident.